Show thy pity upon all prisoners and captives.
Peace.
being worthy of lamenting our sins and acknowledging our wretchedness, maintaining the God of